All right, we're back. And man, I was looking over the Pro Perk challenges, and I honestly don't see myself getting any of them except like maybe Sleight of Hand Pro. There is way too much shit to do in this game to get Pro Perks. No wonder I didn't prestige before. The only reason I did this time was to get a prestige token and do this, but God, man. Jeez, that's stupid. I tell you one thing. I am not about to get Flak Jacket Pro again. You have to throw back freaking grenades? No, sir. I mean, I might get Ninja Pro. That seems useful, but I'll have to play freaking stupid objective game modes like Demolition and Sabotage, where people just go in and spawn camp, and it's not fun. But yeah, whatever. Let's just hop into TDM. It's really early in the morning now. It's like 6 a.m., so not too many people on. Might get into a Japanese lobby. Might get into a lobby where this one dude's host and giving everybody else two bars. Might get into a lobby where shit goes bad. Why is that so loud? Let's see. What do I want to use? What's going on here? Hector Warfare. Okay, it just started. Cool. Don't think the stakeout's the best choice. In fact, I really shouldn't be using it. But hey, whatever. Oh, ghost bitch gets freaking owned. Give me that Galil. Oh, man, I think he's dead up there, maybe. Nope, he's not. Oh, he died. Whoa, get teabagged. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Oh god! Ghost bitch. Should've known. Ninja Pro, Ghost Pro, Vagina Pro! Get out of here, son. Oh, there's a guy. Yep. Okay, we're going to spend all our hard-earned cash to unlock motion sensor. That's what we're gonna do after this game. And spam stuns. Spam stuns. I'm not going that way. There's a sniper. I'm just gonna run this way. Oh, look at that! You are blind. Anybody coming around here? Any Ghost Pro, Ninja Pro, Vagina? It's gonna be one of those games where I'm afraid to move because of stupid fucking ghost. Okay, here we go. Ah, run. Look at this guy. Really? Three? Give me that. Alright. Oh, I didn't buy any contracts either. Crap. Oh, silence Galil. Come on. Come out that wall. Come out that wall. I know you're back there. I know you're gonna spawn back there, and I know if I run over there, you're gonna kill me. God damn it. Get out of the bathroom, dude. See, I knew it! I knew it! Little creeping little bitch. Orphan? Your parents don't love you. Ah, he's dead. Give me that commando. Wah, wah. Oh yeah, that's an enemy napalm. It's not good. Have a frag. Oh, ghost bitch. All right, we're switching weapons. Oh god, run away. Ah, stupid. Okay, let's run over here. Oh god. What is with the ghost and the ninja? Why? Stupid fucking stealth perks. Make the shittiest player god. Alright, let's throw that. And then start running. God damn it! Are they inside? Of course they are. God. Stupid bitch. Get in my house. God, a claymore's everywhere! Get him out of here! Bitches, get the fuck out of my house. And get that ghost bitch away from behind me. I just saw him fire at me with his stupid sniper. God. Get out of here with that shit, man. Teammate, you be the guinea pig. Run up there. I know he's up there. So I'm just gonna throw a freaking nade and hope it kills him. I guess he's not up there. Never mind. Come on, team, suck it up. 2-18, 3-13, come on. Come on. Woo! And of course, there's a guy up in Camp Tower. Enemy napalm running away. I did assist kill that guy, though, at least, so hey. Oh, ghost bitch! Can't hear him, can't see him. I can smell his vagina a mile away, though. If only I didn't have this cold. God damn it. Stupid ghost bitch. Fuckers. Better set my claymore and equip my ghost and ninja. And now the guy going like 2-19 leaves, that's nice. Please give me, oh, I got the RPG, I could blow their ass up, but I don't have enough money to buy motion sensor yet, because it's like 5,000. How dare they not, a way of detecting ghost bitches, and they make it really expensive. Let's see what we can buy. We can buy that. And we can buy, we can probably do that, but it's 25 points. Let's go ahead and try it. Oh hey, most of the ghost bitches left. I wonder why. Why do I even have a sniper class? I'm not gonna use it. I'm not. When do I get my player card? 13? Can't wait that long! 5,672 XP needed. Meh. The ghost perk prevents your position from being revealed by enemy spy planes. Didn't know that game, thank ya. The game didn't say this, but the ghost perk also gives you a very, very, very smelly vagina as well. Let's see. Don't really want to use Stakeout again. I had a bad experience with it. Let's use Infield. Get away, teammates, get away! Probably should put Marathon on this. Maybe Steady Aim too. I don't know though. Teammates. Come on. Yeah! I'm on a two. I thought I was on a two bar. Okay. Glad I'm not. Glad I am not. spy plane in the air, and there's one dot. You know what that means, guys? Gonna have to play super careful. Fuck you, bitch. Okay, nobody's coming that way because my teammate's there. I think, yeah, he's there. So let's go this way. Well, actually, it looks like they are over there, so let's, I'm gonna run this way, actually. Actually, no, I'm not. There's a guy. Ah! Ghost bitch!
Cobra on the way.
There was a guy over here. Damn it. Screw it. That guy took a while to die! That's flashbang. Let's throw that over there. There's a guy in there clipping. But I'm clipping too. Ghost for my nice class, bro. Sorry about your penis. Something tells me they're gonna be coming up behind me, so I'm just gonna run over here.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
We are winning, like, really. We're winning by a good margin at least this time. No, I got caught sprinting.
Spy plane standing by.
This is really annoying. You know, I think I'm host. I can probably do a magic trick here. Oh my god, really? Alright, let's just use this. Screw it. Just use this and run around and not give a fuck. Oh, thank God. Thank you, whoever did that. You are a godsend. Look at that terrible spawning. What is that about? What is with my terrible aim? That's another thing. Give me a commando. Fuck you. Anybody else wanna go? Chopper gunner him, teammate. Beat the shit out of the little pansy ass bitch ass sylphs.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
I guess these guys are dead as shit. Yeah.
Spy plane standing by. Our spy plane's in the air.
Douchebag. I need a good assault rifle like this. Oh god! Well, that was really weird and delayed, but whatever. Napalm. Kill him, please. Yeah! 9-3. Oh, I hear a ghost bitch. Get in here! Give me some more kills. It's lonely. Get out of my fucking house!
Mission accomplished. Good work.
Well, at least I got a good ratio. Thank you, Mara. So hot. Actually, he or she was probably a ghost bitch themselves. So. I'm not going to say thank you, but I'm going to say job well done. Ooh, I get to look at my stats.